Honestly, it's such a beautiful day outside. Like, I think it's at like 70s, which is my favorite because it's not too hot and it's not too cold, but it's just enough to wear like long socks, a jacket, and like a cute crop, you know. Yeah. Open the window because it feels so good outside. Right. You know, I need one of these like camera holding like things so I could be like, but I can't because if I leave it there, it's gonna fall. And this camera was too expensive for that. Also, I think we're officially 5 weeks out and I feel great right now. I don't feel too hungry. I don't feel too tired. I mean, there's times where I do, but like consistently all the time. Like I remember last year, and I'm being totally honest, like last year I was super lean, like so lean. But I also think that it was since it was my first time losing weight like that, it happened so much, I wouldn't say quicker, but yeah, like faster. I'm doing more now than I was last year. And last year I looked so, like you could see striations in my arms, and like towards the end striations in my legs and my stomach, my back. And now it's just hard to get to that stage lean look that I did last year. I feel like my job, I walk around way too much. Like I'm 12,000 to 15,000 steps a day when I do work my both jobs. I started off the season like almost immediately at an hour of cardio. Right now, since we just hopped back on prep, this is gonna be like the third week on prep again. I personally like, and I ran it through my coach, personally just left my cardio at 30 because I know it's gonna change. And I want that change to be like, bam, like different from those 30. Like I want my body to notice that now we're bumping it up, so it can create some type of change. I know 5 weeks isn't too long, but I'm gonna push for the best. I really do wanna bring a really good lean physique for Bikini in Mexico. I don't know who I'm going up against. I'm also taking these before my workout. I don't know who I'm up against. I know what I'm capable of. I know how lean I can get. Have I achieved that look this season? No, I have not achieved that look this season. I've had more of a fuller look for each show. So that's why I decided to take a little bit of a break after Legacy, which was September 20th, because I just feel like my body was not responding how I wanted it to. So going back to like maintenance, not really maintenance, I just ate like whatever I wanted. I worked out pretty hard because I had like some strength back. But now that I know we're back on, I really, really just want to get that look that I want. And I know what's to come. I know what I have to do. I know how hard it's going to be. So I'm trying to get my mind set and ready for that. Like feeling hungry all the time is normal. Feeling tired is going to be the new norm. Like trying to get enough rest is going to be super important. And it's really what's going to take everything to the next level is rest, which I don't really get a lot of these days because I have two jobs. And on top of that, you know, prep and my dogs, taking care of my dogs. So something's gonna have to give. I know something eventually in these 5 weeks is gonna have to give. Meaning like I'll have to probably work less in one of the jobs or might just have to stick to one job, so we'll see. Alright, so I have 45 minutes today, but I'm gonna start with 25 or 20, we'll see. I take my Yohimbine and then I put this on for shits and giggles because I honestly don't think this does anything, but I like how it feels and I like how it makes me sweat. So I am on the way to the gym to train with my trainer, Charles. We have legs and shoulders today, and it's officially 3 weeks out. We are at October 17th right now, meaning we have literally, I don't know if you guys count peak week, but I do. I count peak week because it's a fucking week. Like, you're literally going day by day, like, and it's the slowest week ever. But okay, gotta go because I'm a little late. Okay, I'm here at the gym. This is my fit. This is what I look like right now. 3 weeks out, literally. I haven't changed that much, and it's actually kind of discouraging, but here we are. We're gonna keep working on it. Hi. We're training with this one today.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Oh,
welcome to our training session with Karina. Yay! She's awesome. I'm a motherfucker.
Well, we survived today. Oh, hold on. We're gonna stretch. Okay. We're doing, what is this called? Seated leg curl and leg extensions. Over there. We're waiting for coach to come by. He said take a minute. It's been like 2 minutes.
In the house where you play. and then you can position your foot. So see, I've come here, and then reposition your foot if you need to, make sure it's straight, and the arms are moving at the same time. So kind of here, and then bring this arm down, make sure it's not fly away, make sure it's down. Okay, let me record mine. Oh, I got it. Like, you were right. No, you were right. He was here. And then here. Do it again. Okay. Got it. Sorry. Good. And then let me see you from here transition to the back. Make sure the shoulders don't go back. Why did it say DVR? I swear. GBO, not DVR. Hello.
Hey, so came to do cardio. Look who's here. Hello. At Crunch Fitness.
Don't get hit by the car.
Okay, let's not. Let me cover their license plate. Oh my gosh. Man, I already did an hour today of cardio.
Welcome, crew! Welcoming crew!
Hey!
There they are.
Get it, Bo. What's up, ladies?
Hi!
Yeah.
Hi, baby!
Hello.
I stink.
Yes!
Oh, we just saw each other.
I know, we just saw each other. Still.
But at least we made it.
Welcome to my new gym.
All right. FitByFerryAubie.com is the website.
Oh my god, he's
shedding. And I really appreciate all of you coming out to my brand new gym.
He made this. Like,
they said it was Karina's vlog, but this is actually an intro for Andrew's vlog. So hold on, dude. Let me let's change
switch
the scene
it out.
Here.
Look, he's actually doing cardio.
I do cardio, dude. I know, it's crazy. It's wild. I only do, but don't tell people. Then
okay.
They don't know why I'm so wrong.
We won't tell anybody.
Okay,
yeah.
Get it. That's a weird exercise to record.
Hey, we're here. This is how you properly do it.
Yeah, right?
All eyes on you. Good job. Yes. 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 That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
Get it, bro. Pause it for 2 seconds. 1, 2.
Squeeze them booty cheeks.
1, 2.
Yay!
Oh, those things are lovely.
I'll pay for you to get in that day.
Why, you just want to use that gym?
Yeah, because it's closer. Kind of.
Oh.
My job. Well, it's the same, I think.
Oh, no, I'm okay.
Well, you let me know.
I need that.
The focus is real. Look at them leg gains. Look at them hamstrings. Hamstrings come through.
I appreciate my breaks.
If it's light, then depending on if you're warm.